I'm Amisha, and today is my day off of work. Yet, I'm up early getting ready for work. Today, we have this uniform inspection at work, so I have to go in today. And I had it all set up so that I can drop her off to my friend in the morning, and my friend will drop her off at school. That's the usual program we have on my actual work days. And it's all set up, ready to go. Yesterday, I got a text from a friend saying that she was catching a cold, and so she wouldn't be able to drop her off at school this morning. So that left me at a little bit of a dilemma, because if she can't take my kid to school, then either I have to be late for work, don't go to work, or my kid doesn't go to school. So I'll be late to work because the earliest I can drop her off at school is at 7:20, and I have to be at work at 7. So either I'll be late to work by like an hour or two. Luckily, I was able to call my lieutenant and explain to him my situation, and he was like, if you can get here before 9, then it's fine, drop your kid off at school, so I'll just be a little bit late today. So that's why we're still at home. I'm not able to drop her off until 7:20, so her school's right up the street, so we're gonna leave around 7. I'm gonna drop her off and head straight out there. Get my daughter up and ready. She got up early, actually at around 3 a.m. this morning, just so she can watch Naruto. But she fell asleep watching Naruto. So I have to go wake her up and have her get ready. I need to get ready, and then we're gonna head out the door. I'm gonna drop off to school, so.
Watch Naruto so I can get in a little bit on Naruto. So that gave me like 4 hours to watch Naruto. But when she woke me up, I fell asleep. Like, I watched Naruto for like 2 hours, but then I fell asleep.
Before we go another round, I should warn you. You might want to think about it. I'm in a really bad mood.
It was a good plan. I'm thinking of waking up at 2 a.m. this time.
I just wanted to reshine my boots real quickly before I head in to work. So just doing a quick reshine. It is only 7:15, which means we got about 7 minutes left if we open the gym and let the kids in. So we got about 5 minutes left. The cafeteria. So we're just waiting another five minutes. I'm realizing that my makeup doesn't really match my neck.
Mom, you can go in there. You just have to go to the bathroom.
But it doesn't start till 7:20 is what I'm trying to tell you. It don't start till 7:20. That's why all these kids are waiting outside. Or else we could be waiting inside at the before school program. But yeah, anyways, we're just waiting for her to go for them to open the cafeteria or the gym or whatever we're gonna call it. And then I'm gonna head out to the freeway and blast off to work. So yeah, hopefully it doesn't look too bad. It's hard to tell. The lighting in my apartment is not great. Oh, look at my tie. It's all wrong. It's under my collar like this. See? I got called out for that one time. My tie ran so fast, I forgot to fix it. And our inspection day was like, that's not how you wear your tie.
It's ridiculous. Because you shouldn't be like treated like that because it's what you're wearing.
What I'm wearing?
Yeah, because just for small things like a little puff, they even a little scratch, they even judge you for that.
Like if I have lint on my uniform and stuff?
Yeah.
Which I think I do, so I need to. The lighting in my apartment's not that great, so I can't really see everything. What I think I see. It looks good, and then I come outside in the natural daylight, and I'm like, holy crap. But in this type of career field, October, it's just what it is. Like the Army, the military, law enforcement, they're really strict on like your uniform and how you present yourself, and like how you present yourself even when you're not at work. So, you know. You just kind of have to do what you gotta do. You know, you gotta make that money. That's right, you gotta pay the bills. So, we do what we gotta do. They're gonna pay me for this inspection anyway, so as long as I'm there, they're gonna pay me. And, it's overtime, so. That's what we're gonna do. That's what we're gonna do. I'm gonna try to keep my neck in so that nobody can see that my neck don't blend in with my face. And they're supposed to be taking pictures today, that's why I decided to wear makeup today. Usually, I do not wear makeup at work because, you know, I work with mates, so. Why enhance my beauty for them? Yuck. But today, I'm not dealing with inmates. I'm just doing a uniform inspection, and I'm just going to take a group photo. So I thought I'd just try to look cute in one of these photos I take today.
You're beautiful, but you are
now. I am. And so are you. You have pictures. You have pictures.
Put on lots of.
All right, well, 7:19, which means that we are about to depart, or we're about to depart. So we're gonna go that way, and I'm gonna go that way. I'll be back to pick you up. Do you want me to pick you up at the end of that school program or early?
The end.
Okay. I'm gonna pick it around 5:30 then. Thank you. Are you ready to go?
Yeah.
We're gonna wait till the door opens? No, I just go out there at 7:20 because I gotta go.
Yeah.
Go. There's enough, looks like enough big people out there.
Go to the back.
Oh! Right at 7:20, the bell rang. It's breakfast time. Enjoy, okay, Pumpkin? I love you.
I love you too.
Bye.
And I'm just letting you know that you can go through the back door and have some fun.
All right. It looks like it's closed. I can see it from here, but go ahead. Bye. Love you. Off she goes. Why did she go that way? She could have went that way. She went all the way this way. All right, guys, she's off to school. Hey, Miss Fong. There go her teacher right there. She's feeling better. And, where did she go? She's not going to the cafeteria. Okay, now she's going to the cafeteria. Have that breakfast. All right, and it says right here, my GPS, I'm gonna get to work at 8:21, 8:22 now. It's an hour and 1 minute, so let's head on the road. I'm supposed to be there by 8. But remember the lieutenant I talked to yesterday said I could be there before 9 o'clock. As long as I get there before 9 o'clock. So that's my hope. Get there before 9 o'clock. My GPS says I will, so hallelujah. And usually there's a lot of traffic for, you know, the drop-off. But school doesn't start until 7:40. And 7:20 is the early school time, so. So since we dropped her off early, shouldn't be no traffic. There was no traffic. Alright, so I'm headed on the way to work. Gotta go do this uniform inspection. My window's all the way down, ready to catch this breeze. Alright, let's make it a good day. Let's make it a good day. Alright guys, I'll see you. I'll see you in the later part of the video. I'm gonna go get my drive. I'm gonna turn my music up. I'm gonna drive. Alright, bye. I actually arrived. I got here at like 8:10 and I kind of just had to go to my trunk and pull out my belt, put my belt on, and then I got my lint brush and kind of just made sure I didn't have a lint on my uniform. And I went ahead and walked in, and it seems like everyone was waiting on me, so I was the last person in. Of course, I was late. And after I got there, it wasn't too long until they started the show. Until they started the program, I should say. So they told me where to go, where to stand, and I just waited. There's about 5 rows of people that the undersheriff had to come through and pin. So they took our old pins off and then put our new pins on and then shook our hand, and then we had to take group photos. So that was the end of that. So I got there like right on time for them to get started, because I don't know if they would have, because I mean, the lieutenant told me to be there before 9, and I was anticipating I'd get there like 8:30-ish, maybe 8:40, you know, definitely before 9 though, but I got there at 8:10, so I did get there kind of early than what I anticipated, and they started earlier, so I don't know if they were just waiting for me to start, because lieutenant assumed that the undersheriff would have been there around 9 to get started, so. But we did actually get started like at 9, so I think I just got there early, because I remember I was waiting around and someone was like, oh, it's only 8:40, and we hadn't gotten started yet, so I arrived right on time, which was good. I can't say that no one noticed, because when I got there, some of the guys were like, oh, tardy to the party, but you know, they already had something worked out with my lieutenant, so none of their business, you know what I mean, so. I'm on my way. I'm on my way home. I'm glad to. So when I got home, I just used the rest of my time to do some video editing. Guys, I just picked up October from school. She does the after school program after school. She said she had a good day, right?
Yep.
Super fun. Cool. I told her that I would take her to get some, like, donuts after school. So
yeah.
Now we're on our way to the Mocha Net. It's called Mocha Net. And we're going to go grab some Mocha Nets. So, come with me while we grab some Mocha Nets. All right, so there's the Mocha Net shop right there. The donuts are really good. It's just, I think that they're a little overpriced and expensive. But they're good. So here we are.
Thank you.
always have different flavors. Every time I come, every day they change the flavors. I haven't tried this one before, it's the orange blood.
I always get this donut.
They're soft, they're little tiny balls.
Today, I scored a one bad part.
What?
I had to eat chocolate.
You chocolate before?
No, like Whoppers. Whoppers.
Mm-hmm.
And that's the chocolate I don't like.
Oh, but you ate it. Why'd you have to eat it?
I didn't eat it. Everybody stopped and was staring at me, watching me suffer to eat chocolate.
So did you eat it or no?
I told you to.
Okay.
It was for an assignment.
Oh. Okay. Well,
see
after this, we'll just be going home. So thank you for watching our video. Hope you enjoyed it. If you did, press that like button.
Subscribe.
Subscribe. Bye.